No, 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 we don't want activity blocks. Just scroll down to the general area and click on add an activity or resource. So at least some part of the course overview is ready. No? So you'll get full 3 marks for that on the learnability checklist. Okay, scroll now. All our activities are top only. No need to scroll down to resources. So check this radial button next to the forum. So this is, so you must read all this, later you please do this, how you can use forum in multiple ways, and click on the button add. And expand all as always. So here you can give a name, course support forum. So this is meant for the entire course or learning support forum, anything. Some support word support should be there. Here, as I have been insisting on, this description box for activities is meant for instructions. You should provide clear instructions to your students. So what you can do is here use this forum for providing. Later you can update with your own notes, just for a sample purpose. Use this forum for posting queries related to the entire course, whether it's online or face to face. And the next sentence you can add is, you are also expected to, again we expect them to respond to their peers queries instead of waiting for you to respond to that. This is again important. If you want to engage your students, please add this sentence. You are also expected to respond to others' queries. Here you used inquiries. Okay. Respond to others' queries. As soon as possible. Anything you can add. If you are an advanced learner, please use that. We can motivate them. If you are an advanced learner, are you expect everyone to respond or only some? Then again you decide. If you use advanced learner, all may not respond. We don't want that. Shall we use? Discouraging others, it's no. Encouragement to only some. If you use, I think some may not prefer. Okay, you take a call on this. Okay. Queries? And time to time or something, this comes under your responses will come under course completion criteria. You mentioned that we'll enable for this forum. At least they should post one query and at least respond to one query. Okay, we'll add that sentence. Your responses will be, your replies are responses. Your replies, I think reply link will be there, under forum. Yeah, your replies will be considered under course completion. We'll add that and we'll enable that course completion under activity completion. These all are only under course completion criteria. So you can update this, all these instructions later, okay. And next line, hit enter. And all our students may not be familiar with this platform. Click on the button, add a new discussion, put in quotes, add a new discussion topic to initiate a discussion topic. Click on the button. These type of instructions are important. Click on the button. You need to provide instructions in the box itself. On the next line. Next line. Click on the button. No, type click on the button. Yeah, click on the button in double quotes, add a new discussion topic. In double quotes, A capital. Double quotes, quotation marks. A capital, add a new discussion topic. Sometimes what I do, I take the screenshot of the button and insert it here. You can do that also. To initiate a discussion or to post your query, anything. Do you want to specify somewhere we said related to the entire course or related to SE in mains or anything, or do you want to be more specific on this or it's not required? For everything, it's more than enough. Okay, if you want to be more specific, you can add assign means something, anything, okay. Later you can, anytime you can update this. So, the reason, if you scroll down to the forum type. So, we use this only standard forum for generalists. The reason is, they can initiate, there will not be any restrictions on the number of discussion topics they can initiate. So, when it's meant for an entire course, so we'll use the first, the standard forum only, the default forum. Scroll down, and if you generally sometimes do the attach and change this to upload limit to 1 MB and number to 1, or if you don't want any attachments, you can make it 0. It's up to you, you decide on that, okay. And scroll down and change the subscription mode to post. This is very important. They cannot unsubscribe from the forum. Everyone will receive emails. Okay. And retracking option, don't enable this. This will have some load on your server. Okay, leave it. It's optional. So I don't think your server supports all this. Okay, scroll down. And scroll down to activity completion. Yeah. So here you pull it down and set some conditions. Last one. Show activity completion when conditions are met. Yes. And here student must post replies. Which one do you prefer? You expect each one to create a discussion or not required? Only replies is more than enough. Okay then. So then it will be displayed on the activity completion screen. And save and return to course. So your main course is ready with your video, your course overview and facilitator contact details, your course outline and one general support forum for the course. Done? Okay. Now what we'll do is, so as per your policy, minimum 3 forums we have to create. So I am not saying only create 3 forums, whichever topic you find somewhat complex. So under this, some may be basic on basic concepts. In that scenario, no need of any forum for discussion and interaction. Scroll down to any topic where you think student may need additional support or interaction. Identify 3 such topics on your course page. Okay, some complex topics so that we can engage students in interaction either with you or among themselves. Or you can simply, under any topic, you can simply share any, say for example, from DOAJ article and ask them to reflect on that. That way also you can use. So, shall we do this on the actual server or on the training? Actual, so that you can complete 10%. So smart. Okay. So, have you identified one article? Course relevant or it's not there? Okay then. So, go to any specific module or week and again, you know, click on add an activity and forum and on the activity chooser, check this radial button next to the forum and click on add. Expand all. Here, if you are expecting your students to reflect on something, post your analysis or post your reflection, whatever you want. You be specific in the title of that forum itself, name of that forum itself. Either analysis or reflection or something. Don't simply say discussion forum. Then they will not participate. Uh-huh. Yeah, something. Sorry? Yeah, forum name and also what you, better if you specify here itself, reflect on that article or something, yeah, or analyze the case, so and so. Be specific, you can type in all that. You open your journal article, yeah, post your reflections on or analyze something. If you have a case study, analyze the case and double quotes case title. Be specific. No need of subtitle, just yeah, main title you can give. Subtitle you can remove. That full title we can add in the description box. Do you want to add something? Post your analysis or you don't want that in forum name, you want to give that in the description, huh? Ah, okay then. So, in the description box, it's meant for instructions. So, here what we say, read the journal article. Whatever. That's what. If you expect them, you can use the word summarize in the forum name itself. That way also you can summarize the article, whatever. Read the journal article in double quotes. Copy and paste your article. Now we'll hyperlink this to the file. Yeah, you know how to hyperlink. select the text, title of that article, and we have the link button. Once you select this text, automatically it will be activated. Wait, cancel. You know now how to link it up? Select the title and then you will get this button activated. Click on that. And we are not going to share the URL here. Two ways we can share, but what we expect is you to link it up. Now close this. Next to this link URL, you have this browse. Please click on that browse button, and you know from the file picker how to choose a file and attach that file. And remove your name from the author and copy and paste the author's name. Just Irina and first name of two others. Yes. It's not selling. Why one is in capital letters? And license, what is the license over there? CC BY SA. What is there on DOAJ? DOAJ license is CC BY SA, I think. Yeah. So, pick up that license while uploading the file on your course page. Yeah, CC BY SA is there. Yes. No need to copy, just we have that option, choosing a license. Go to your course page and from this CC BY SA, last one, create a common share alike, yes. And upload this file. And I think automatically it will download. That's it. Insert. And here if you want to mention, give proper attribution by just give the names of two authors, Irina. And you are expecting them what to do after reading this, what should I do as a student? Read the article and analyze something. And post your review in this forum, anything. And here you want to use summary, post your summary in this forum, anything, but be specific. Post your review in this forum. And as always, click on, and this is again we'll use other forum type. The reason is it's very focused, no need of standard forum. Okay, now you toggle full screen, I'll tell you what to do. Here we change the forum type to single simple discussion so that everyone can link, click on. So you write instructions here, click on the link reply in the description box. We are using a single, click on the link reply, next slide, click on the link reply, type, yeah, click on the link reply in quotes, R caps, reply, link, to post your review. Okay, so, would you like to use this for no need of zero, make it zero, that's not required, just make it zero, number of attachments. Okay then, change that to uploads not allowed. If you want to specify in word count, then you specify in the instructions and enable this test. Any word limit is there for posting their reflection or any number of words they can use? So display word count. So in the instructions, you can specify not more than 200 or 500 words. post your review in, no, you can continue. In 200, no, no. After that review, remove the full stop. Remove the full stop in no more than 200 or 500 words. It's up to you. Extra T is there. Okay. Remove the T. Okay. Scroll down and what else? Yeah, subscription should be. Yes, forced. Okay. Scroll down. And would you like to use this for rating or peer rating or instructor rating? No. For everything is in. No. at least use one forum for rating. At least use one forum. At least one. You decide which forum, but we'll demonstrate how to do that. Later you can change this. You know how to change all these settings and all. Yeah. So what you do is peer rating only, faculty instructor rating. Which one do you prefer? Again, in that rating also we have two options. As per our national online education policy, they insist on peer rating also. At least some part of, not all. So we'll do, for one, we'll enable peer rating, instructor rating, that is yours. Shall we do that? And one, for one forum, two. 2 means average rating, it will take average, yours as well as two peers. Huh? So this one, only peer rating, analysis part only you can rate. Okay, so max rating. No sum of ratings and all. Now you specify here 5, it's already under points only. 5 or 10, how many? 3. Okay. It need not be considered under one of your evaluation components, just for enforcing their participation or engage them. Some part of assessment is there. That's the reason we are specifying. You need to download this and use for your evaluation components. Okay. Sorry, students. No, here you will come down and took activity completion or there. Now, more 1% post more time. Then threshold option is there. Where is the threshold option? You can restrict that. Scroll down to threshold something is there. Yeah, here you can block. Say for example, post threshold for blocking. You enable this. And you can open this for in 1 day how many, or in 3 days how many each person can post. So some may be more active, as you said, they keep on posting reply. Yeah, so here, so if you keep this open, any evaluation assessment component, you keep it open only for 3 days. You can close, or 1 week. Okay, so depending on that, here you say 1 week. In 1 week, you expect, click on this question mark. So maximum a user can post, that you can decide. Only one? No, you tell us. Only one. So, okay, you specify that as one. Uh-huh. Maximum only one. Okay. So, like, okay. You can give two here one. You click on this help icon. No, wait. We will read this. What is this? Students can be warned as they approach the maximum. Okay. In both, you can give one. So this is again an important query. Can I have your attention? If a student posts, if only some students go on replying, so how to control that? You go to this part, post threshold for blocking. So we'll open this forum for 1 week, and here you need to specify each student posts only one. This, that feature is available. They can edit in 30 minutes. In 30 minutes. Is it okay? 1-1 or 2-1? I don't know. You take a call on this. I don't know. But that feature is available. How to control if a student posts more than 2 or 5 or something. Okay. Scroll down. Here you can restrict this. Check this box. And later you can update all this. But that feature is there. Okay, when to open this, you can restrict rating. When we said only for 1 week, you can mention that only for 1 week in the description also, under instructions. From so on so date, please update all those instructions based on your dates. Okay, now for it's visible. No groups, we are not using this. Yeah, if you scroll down to this area, activity completion, you pull it down and set the conditions. So, must reply. So then only they will get the check mark on the activity completion page. Done. Save. That's it. So now you are ready with one forum. Don't consider course support forum as one. So minimum 3 means it starts with this only. Analysis. Journal article review or something. Okay. Or you can also have, say, for example, no, then they will participate only in this. Okay, we don't want that. Okay, in other forums other than this, you please go to any other module or topic and create a forum. We need minimum 3 forums on your actual next semester course page. So now we are ready with only one, that is reflecting on the journal article. So next two forums, I think you have case analysis, so you can use your own case analysis. Any other discussion, any other ideas, how do you use discussion forums? Yours is business communication. Okay, oral communication. I think for that you can use, you have already Poodle integrated. Is Poodle working? Has anyone tested? And what you can do is, in the general area, you can create, introduce yourself, similar way, meet and greet your peers. And ask them to record their video and share. That is, I think, Poodle anywhere is there. Wait. Can you? Now you toggle full screen. Yeah, I'm coming. Can you integrate Poodle anywhere, Avank? Can you integrate Poodle anywhere? Or do we need to wait for Shalfra? You have Poodle. Why don't you have Poodle anywhere? If you integrate that Poodle anywhere, here students can click on the button record and self record their audio and video. On your actual smart UMS. Is she coming today? Yes, we want. If it is there, then only they can create such forums. That's the problem here. No. If Poodle anywhere is integrated, then here itself, student will get this record button. And the HTML we call Tiny MCE. In the latest version, we call it as Auto Toolbar. So from here itself, student will, faculty member will create a forum and ask them to self introduce and record yourself and publish, share. So that way. Please check with her and integrate that. Or you can do if that is not available, what you can do is, we can ask, but you need to create a video on this, how to, we can ask them to publish on YouTube and using this they can share the URL. That way also we can ask. So you can create one such forum in your course. Any ideas on creating discussion forums? You can start your own, I don't know. You are the subject matter expert, I can suggest only one or two. Assignment again, that is different module. Why not? Yeah, you can create this. They can. Okay. Then again, that will come under group forums. We'll do that. So one more forum. So you create one more forum for individual contribution. Third forum we'll create using the group functionality. Okay. Please create one forum, then we will move on to the group forum.